Good morning, Twin Cities. This is Christy Kimbrell with the Exceptional Home Team in Keller Williams Realty. I'm sitting here waiting for a client to show up for some showings, and I thought, I haven't talked to you in a while about this, how to buy a foreclosure and how to buy a bank-owned or a short sale. When you're looking for a really good deal in real estate, the best deals don't usually come in the perfect package. Usually there is something really wrong with them, and that's something I want everybody to know. I have buyers that come to me all the time asking to buy a bank-owned, and they want one of these great deals, but when it boils down to it, they want to love the house still. So the best thing you can do is remove the emotion from the purchase. There are plenty of good deals out there that you can make some really good money at just by moving in, bringing life back into the home, putting the appliances back in, and a fresh coat of paint. In the right neighborhood, you can make $50,000, $60,000, $70,000 by just moving in and making that be your family home. If you also wanted to have the perfect kitchen and the perfect master bedroom layout and the perfect garage backing up to the, you know, picturesque pond, it's too difficult to combine the two. It's almost as lucky as winning the lottery to have that perfect house for you also come with the perfect price. Because the perfect house for you is often the perfect house for many people. Everybody wants those things. There are so many, if you look at the percentage of houses that don't have all the components of the perfect place, those properties still sell. People buy them all the time, and it just isn't reality to think that that perfect package is going to come in this one form. For instance, we had a house that was $399,000 in a $500,000 neighborhood. Buyers wanted to buy it for $300,000. That would be possible if it were backing up to a busy road near a railroad track, having a power line running in the back. You can get a big discount for some of these homes that have a glaringly obvious con in their pros and cons list because so many people don't want them or don't want to risk it, or they're just going to keep moving until they find that perfect home. So those properties that have something wrong with them aesthetically or an obstacle that you just can't change, those are the places to get the best deal. Before, those houses sold all the time. You got a little bit of a discount. You might have saved $10,000-$20,000 over your neighbor. You know, and as long as you got that benefit to start with, you'd have to sell at a little lower price. But right now, those are being discounted 25-30%. So the moral of the story is look for the value, have it be close to what you need in a home, but make this about, you know, making a really good investment, turning a profit, and then go off, take that money, and buy your dream home that fits all your needs. That's my advice to you today. Thanks for watching. Christy Kimbrell with the Exceptional Home Team in Keller Williams Realty.